Mr. Hoggett, the judges would like me to convey to you their disappointment that a man such as yourself, with a long and honorable association with the work of the National Sheepdog Association, should see fit to flout the historic conventions which have long ruled our sport. However, we find there is no rule as such which would prevent your animal being entered.
Wait to me, pig.